Thank you. Hey, Troy, give the samples to Dr. Camden. Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
And what are you going to tell them?
Everything. I'll meet you later, Troy. This is Crane, do you copy?
Kyle Crane, you can hear me, can you not?
Rise. Where are you?
Exactly where I should be, atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you!
I had hoped that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come, Crane. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you.
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Oh, no. I won't be going to hell. I will be leaving Arando, you see. I have made a deal with our GRE brothers, using your very own communicator, no less. They know I have all of Dr. Zera's research data. They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away. Imagine the damage I shall be able to do outside the confines of these walls. Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zera's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it. Thank you. Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it. Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it. Shit, what the hell?
I knew you could not resist, Crane.
Oh, would you just shut up? You're the last thing I want to hear.
What? Hear me? What a brilliant idea.
Much better. It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash. Agents of my will.
Oh!
That's better. It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash. There. The agents of my will. Run, Crane, run. It's what you slaves are good at, right? Run or die.
God damn it!
Quite an entrance. Perhaps you are a king. A king of mud. Here, Crane. Accept an offering to the king. You cannot kill me. You cannot defeat me. You cannot even reach me. And yet you try and try, Let me offer you a bit of accompaniment. The music of suffering, played by slaves. Perfect for a slave.
Come on, faster, goddammit.
Said you would come.
You've been shot. What the fuck is going on?
This is what we get for trying to make a living. Rice betrayed us all.
Yeah, I'm on my way up there, Kareem. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker with my bare hands.
Not this way. We've laid mines on the two floors above us. Go through the second block as high as you can, and you can come back.
Kareem managed to warn you, did he not? I was right to shoot him. Some might think it unsporting of me, taking aim at you like this.
I liked you better when you didn't talk so damn much.
But I consider it a matter of, let us call it, leveling the playing field. That is a term you can understand, yes? Sound as if that hurt, Gray. Allow me to add to your suffering. I cast the deciding vote for him. Consider yourself expelled. Go! I cast the deciding vote for him. Consider yourself expelled. Bested me in a fight before Grey. None. No one. Never. Consider yourself a member of an exclusive club.
Where are you hiding, you fucker?
Sad for you, it is a club I mean to disband.
So, face to face again. I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
With or without it, Suleiman, you're dead.
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions. You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in this city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is. Alongside me. Yes, go on. You cannot resist. Do it, I won't fight you. Just as you killed Tahir. Do it!
Fuck you, asshole. You want me to make my own rules? Rule number one, you're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
Do not leave me like this, Crane. Prove you are a man.
God.
Take your vengeance.
Will you just shut the fuck up?
Thank you.
tables have turned in the blink of an eye. If I were trapped in Iran, this wound would have killed me. But now you dangle on the edge of life and death, while the GRE wait to take me to a hospital. I give you the honor of deciding your own fate. Hand me the disc, so that there is at least a chance that Haran might live. And I will make your death painless. Resist, and doom this city along with you. You have until the count of five. One, two!
All right, here! That's it for a decision, asshole! What do you want?
Rice already told us he had that dead scientist data. All we're interested in is the cure. We're offering you a chance here. Get the rest of the research and come with us.
I can think of a lot of reasons to tell you to go fuck yourself, but why don't we just pretend for a minute that you don't think I'm stupid? You need the cure. It's here, in the city, somewhere. And as long as it is, you won't try to pull any ministry-style bullshit.
Pray, why do you even give a fuck what happens to these people? Don't belong here. This is just a job for you.
No, not anymore, it's not. I'll be in touch when I've decided what to do next.
Crane? Hello, Crane, can you hear me? It's Camden.
Yeah, Doc, I hear you. What's going on?
Analysis just finished on the tissue samples. The results are... well, I don't think the word phenomenal is too strong. Crane, if you can recover Zara's data, I'm certain a cure is within reach.
All right. Hey, we'll talk about it next time I see you.
Speaking, get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn.